Welcome to the Tool Review Channel. Today we're taking a look at the Vampliers Pro 8-inch screw extracting pliers and lineman's pliers. Now the model number on this is VT0018. Now these, like I said, are an 8-inch screw extracting and lineman pliers from Vampliers. To start off the video here, you can see you have the Vampire name and logo right there on the front of the plier. The actual logo is on the rivet of the plier. And just below that, you can see made in Japan. I do find that tools made in Japan are of a similar, if not better, quality than tools made in Germany. And then you can see right here, you have your part number, and then you have the patent number right there as well. And then you have your Vampire's name on the handle of your pliers. And then you have these super nice, definitely a different style of grip for these pliers, which is nice. Definitely feels very comfortable in your hand. And then you have some tether points right here as well, if you need to tether off a tool if you're working at a height. And then coming back up, you can see you do have some grip on the back. So if you needed to pull on something, you could do that with that part right there. And you have a small cutting edge right there on the front of the plier. And then the main business end of the tool, you can see it is opened up right here. And you can see you have teeth going in one, not one, but two different directions, which is going to allow you to grip onto a rusty bolt or screw. And it allows you to bite in and twist it off a lot better. And then this is the back side of the tool. Pretty simple, basic. And it does have a nice finish to it. So that's really about it for the detail. Now, one thing to note about these Vampliers is the metal handles underneath I'm not sure what you would call these, the handles, basically the steel under here. There is a T-shape at the end of each handle so that the handles don't fall off easily. Not that I can say I've ever had that happen, but that is one thing Vampire does note when you are looking at buying these pliers. That is one thing they do note. So now we'll zoom out here and we'll get to some of the functionality. So we're going to start off with by cutting some wire and test that cutting edge out. So we'll have some 14 gauge wire right here. And as you can see, you're able to cut through that 14 gauge wire no problem whatsoever. So we'll go ahead and put that off to the side. We'll bring in some 12 gauge solid wire and we'll go ahead and cut through that. And as you can see, you're able to do that no problem whatsoever. Now, the main focus of this tool is for extracting screws or bolts that are stripped out, rusted out, rounded out, or whatever. So for that, we have the Vampire testing block right here that you can buy. Now, these four screws on the bottom, obviously with this head being as large as it is, you're not going to be able to get these screws out. We're only going to mainly be testing the four at the top of the tool. So go ahead and start here and work our way down. So we're going to start off with this screw right here. And as you can see, definitely a lot tighter, but you are able to break it free with the pliers. As you can see right there, that screw is broke free. So now we're going to move on to the larger button head style screws, I like to call it, and see if these pliers can get it free. And as you can see, you are able to get that screw nice and free. So we'll go ahead and move down to this third screw right here. And obviously, if we were able to break the larger one, we should be able to break this smaller one loose. And as you can see right there, we are able to break that guy free as well. Now this one might be a little bit challenging for these pliers, but we'll go ahead and see if we can get that guy loose. And as you can see right there, we were able to get it loose. So overall, as you can see, all four bolts on top were able to be loosened with these pliers. Now these are definitely a nice pair of pliers from Vampliers. They do say they're the best linesman's pliers that are out there, or one of the best that are out there. Now, I can't really consider them a drop-in replacement for a standard pair of linesman pliers, because as you can see on the nose of the plier, you do have teeth that run in both directions, which is works great when you need to grip onto those screws. As you saw, I was able to get all those larger screws out, no problem. But when it comes to twisting wire, or, you know, maybe straightening out your fish tape or whatever, I just don't think that this is going to be able to do that. I think these are mainly for screw extracting and definitely not a replacement for standard pair of linesman pliers. But these definitely do work good. As you saw, they're able to pull up those screws or loosen up those screws no problem. And overall, they are generally a nice tool. And they're relatively not that expensive. I believe they run like $35, $40 for the Vampire version of this tool. Now, if you don't know, Vampire is just a rebrand of the original manufacturer, which is engineer. So you can buy these tools with green handles and they'll say engineer on them. They're the original makers of this type of plier. The Vampire brand is just what they, from my understanding, is their way of marketing it to the US market. So you can pick these up in the Vampire or the Engineer. I believe the Engineer ones might be a little bit cheaper than the Vampire ones, but that's just your personal preference if you want the Vampire ones or the Engineer ones. You can pick either one up. Now, I've purchased these from Vampire themselves, but if you don't want to purchase them through their website and you particularly like using Amazon, you can head over to their store on Amazon, or you can just search Vampires on Amazon and you should be able to pick up these pair of pliers no problem. And I believe Amazon actually ships and delivers them to you, so you can get them in 2 days or maybe one day depending on where you are and if the distribution center closest to you has it in stock. But overall, these are definitely a nice pair of pliers. Like I said, definitely, I don't think they're a drop-in replacement for a pair of linesman pliers. These definitely do have a purpose, but so does a standard pair of linesman pliers as well. So I definitely recommend these. As you can see, they are perfect for getting those troubled screws out when you're in that sort of situation. Definitely recommend having a set of these. Not something you may want to carry on you all the time, but definitely something nice to have on you for when you run into certain situations where the screw or the bolt is stripped out or it's really rusty and you can't get it with your screwdriver. That's all I have, enough rambling about the tool. That's all I have for this review. So if you have any questions, comments, concerns, please feel free to leave them down in the comment section below. And if you're new to the channel and you would like to see more content like this, please feel free to hit the subscribe button. You will be able to see more content like this on a weekly basis. But that's all I have for this video, and if you did enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up. That's all I have. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for the next video to be uploaded.